Who the hell am I supposed to be? I kinda look like Glenn Beck, I guess.
Enough about your problems. I got a media who can't focus on any of the right things and now they wanna go on about my childhood mistakes.
Hey, I wanna say more things that jump the gun on our campaign. I also wanna say things that sound really weird and I don't even realize it.
Oh my god. Just kill me now, I'm surrounded by crazy people. Everyone in my administration keeps fucking up, so I gotta do what I can to get re-elected, okay?
Why am I here? There's not even been a GOP VP chosen yet. But I'm pretty cute, you gotta admit.
I'm just gonna assume I'm supposed to be Glenn Beck.
Seriously. I want to fucking fix this country and all the media cares about is the stupid shit I did in school. Fuck this.
Hey, you know what else we support? Free pot for everyone. Double if you're anything but a white male. Also, Barack here has nice big gum balls.
Can we just get his vocal cords removed? I cannot take all this jumping the gun shit right now. I'm trying to get re-elected here.
Well, this was cool. At least if I was vice president I wouldn't say stupid shit all the time. And Mitt and me would both be hot eye candy. You gotta admit that.